Oh, Chaos Emeralds, gems of miracles, please heed my call. I wish to save this world. I wish to cleanse my father's sin, and I wish to talk to Sonic once again. You have given me so many things. Now it is my time to return the favor. I care not what happens to me, but please heed my voice. Sonic, come back to me, to us.
Body of light is the sign of a super-dimensional
life
form.
It's all you, Shadow!
Standard attacks won't work on him. He eats dimensions for lunch.
Understood.
But there should be something that's anchoring him in this dimension. That's probably the light.
This is the end. Prepare to meet your doom.
Shadow!
Understood. A super dimensional being. This might even be a fair fight.
It's my turn! Let's have some fun, Solaris!
Good luck, Sonic!
Is it over?
No, it's not over yet.
I guess it's not gonna be that easy.
Incredible!
Did you destroy it?
No. That is the true Solaris.
Look, Elise. This is Solaris, the flame of hope.
It's so beautiful.
When the flame has grown large enough, our world will change. Solaris will allow us to control time and move through history. People will be able to rectify past mistakes and avoid bitter fate.
Will we be able to see Mama?
Yes, Elise. We'll both be able to see your mother once again.
This is where everything began. Who knew such a tiny flame could bring such devastation? If we put out this flame, Solaris will never exist. And then we'll never have to worry about the flames of disaster, right? But our encounter. You and I will never meet. It will never have happened. To tell the truth, I don't care what happens to the world.
Elise, just smile.
Thank you. ready to go, cause now the countdown has started and he's ready to blow. He's got the dope sounds bumping and a stereo. He goes fast, putting on a show. Don't wanna get yourself together, there's no time to rest. And if you put the time in, he'll put you to the test. He's like a running man in his world, war is less. And if you wanna test him best, bring your best. Don't make me spell it out, bring your best.
In this world,
the pressures of this world, they can take their toll, and it's